Yeah, so I can hear the game through you.
Epic had been minimized, so I actually have to pull it back up again. Request, there it is. And Ainz can invite you. I mean, Ainz can friend request you later through through my friends.
Yeah.
Anyways.
And then all three of us can play some Overcooked. You can stream it if you want.
I'm not going to stream it, but I. By the way, what character, what chef did you guys choose to play as?
I am Mr. Miyagi.
I am a husky.
He is a dog. Business as usual. Why on earth is my friends list not update? Okay, let's see.
How do I accept the invites?
Press E.
I don't. It says E to invite friends.
Do you
Yes,
see the,
well, let me see.
Do you see Do you see the friends thing where it shows team 7 or I7?
No.
Team 17? Yeah, team 17, T17. No?
No.
Hey, do you see
Oh.
that board at the very bottom of the screen?
Yeah, it's flashing invite friends.
Yeah, if you click on that, press invite, it brings up the friends list. Anywho, give me just a moment. I actually have to exit the game, reopen the game, because the
Okay, I
friends
see
list in
it.
the game didn't update.
Mine did.
Mine didn't, so I have to do this again.
Andrew is a
Okay, okay.
T17 friend, by the way.
Yay.
What do you wait? Session no longer available. What?
Yes,
Pacific
I had to
left.
close and reopen in order to update my friends list so I could even invite her.
Oh. Oops. Okay.
Now, why am I a shark?
You're a
No,
shark?
I
Could
want to
I
be
be a
Mr.
shark?
Miyagi. No, I want to be Miyagi. Thank you. Oh, damn it. I forgot to.
Oh, you can be a shark or a reindeer. Oh, a turtle! I can be a turtle! I master Shifu.
Okay, add that.
I'm Master Shifu.
I'm creating the session, inviting Ainz, inviting Paige.
Listen, listen, okay? I am Master Shifu.
Okay, well, Ainz, it looks like you're now player three.
Roger, Roger.
Are you supposed to be a turtle?
Yes, I am Master Shifu.
Okay, just don't forget, Ainz, you're green.
Yep.
And you're gonna be spawning in a different spot than you did last time.
Got it.
I'm blue, Paige is red. Paige, you gotta pick a safe slot for the game.
I picked slave slot 2.
I picked one because I only planned to play with you guys.
Already have a single player for one.
Alright. Well, we're just gonna do all the levels again so that Paige can get the stars. Oh! They removed one of the tables pieces, Ainz, because we had three people.
Oh.
That's a little weird. Just after tea time. At last! How long I've waited for this moment. The trials we've been through to win this noble prize. Look at it, Kevin! Look! The fabled Necronomnomicon!
Hmm?
Never reading the fucking.
Woo.
What?
Woo.
What do you mean it's dangerous? Don't be silly. This book holds the secret to everlasting culinary greatness. In a large bowl, dissolve the sugar in warm water, then stir in yeast. Allow to proof until yeast resembles a rich, creamy foam. Mix in salt and oil, then mix in the flour. Knead the dough, cover with a damp cloth, and allow to rise.
What if it's actually supposed to be read like that, too?
Oh, God.
Probably is. Rise, rise! Huh? No, no, no! This wasn't supposed to happen. It can't be. It's the unbred.
Bread.
You know, it'd be much. Boa, did you know Roblox has a version of it, or of Overcooked?
There are a lot of things that have a version of it, including the new Mario Party. That's my best chefs, or conveniently the ones that happen to be here. See if you can fend them off. They seem so hungry. Set to it. Oh, never mind.
Oh God, I am the cutter. How do I?
Yes, you are. You pick up with space. You pick up with space. You place it with space. You throw or chop things with control.
Oh. How do I control?
Press control.
I don't. Control. Oh!
The button. And then he places it on the plate. Then I take that. Bump. And yes, Paige, we can indeed throw these.
Oh, God.
Sorry, Paige, but you're going to be kind of. Okay, now you need to chop a. Now you need to chop a tomato.
God damn it, Ainz!
I was trying to throw it over there.
There is a versus mode, by the way, which is why we're able to stun each other by hitting each other with them. Place that.
Why is the new player having to do... Thank you.
I can't help it. You're player two. Player two always spawns over there. Anyways,
you
Ainz, I was right,
player
though.
Two. I was gonna do that.
Well, Ainz, you just weren't fast enough on clicking the invite. I even sent you the invite first.
I clicked the invite. It just took a second to load.
Okay, Paige, now fill in the orders as quickly as you can.
Go,
okay,
going.
Here comes the lettuce.
Yep, the orders are listed in the top left, by the way.
I noticed.
Place
There's
lettuce. Chop
lettuce.
Tomato.
Chop the tomato.
Ainz, you could help out by ferrying the goddamn plates.
Fair enough. Needs.
And I'm gonna throw that. Oh, it overshoots. The cucumbers in the back. Whoop.
I need
tomatoes over there, Pacific.
A bunch of tomatoes. Go,
yeah.
Go.
I'm going.
Put it on.
Place that.
Just a straight level.
We earn a higher. We actually earn a higher tip by
doing it faster.
By doing it faster, yeah. Those bars up there tell you the actual.
Oh God.
The actual amount that we're getting tipped, by the way. Don't be worried about the time, Paige. Just do it right.
Why did you place the cucumber over there?
Because
sure.
That.
Ah!
Turn it in! What the fuck are you doing, Ainz?
I didn't know you were trying, and I was waiting for Paige to
die. By the way, you may have noticed the tip multiplier disappeared. I figured out how that works. Finishing the leftmost box, like the leftmost order, will increase our multiplier for each time that we do it in a row. So going out of order on the orders will remove the multiplier for us. But it may earn us a little bit of extra score if it's like right at the last second.
Bark.
for the love of onions, wait, cooperate better. Every time Ainz wants to explore the room and out the door.
I'm like, what's over here? You're gone. I'm like, where will it go?
Anyways, Paige. So before we begin this, we have two things to worry about. Fish or shrimp. That's all we have to worry about is either you cut shrimp and put it on a plate or you cut fish and put it on a plate. Someone's going to have to be responsible for moving the plates back to that inner table, you know, back to the inner islands and moving them to the,
I'll take shrimp.
To the turnout. You want the shrimp? Okay. You're going to go by the shrimp fish. Table. I'm going to go by the fish. I'm going to be responsible for plates.
Okay, let's go.
At no point should any of us get in each other's way.
Fish, 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 fish.
Wait, do I have to cook stuff?
No, it's just chop.
Cut it.
This is sashimi. It's just chop, put on the plate, I carry the plate to the exit, I bring you a new plate.
Okay.
And the plate will be on the island.
This is my side.
Stations. Go, Ainz, I'm going to assist you over here real quick.
Go, Master Splinter, go!
It's already one.
Don't move the goddamn plates, just go! Make sure that we always have a supply of food. I'll keep moving this shit.
Can I help?
Go, go, go. We need fish. We need fish specifically.
Okay, sorry.
Now the shrimp. Now a shrimp. Now I grab
now
a fish. Again, let me do my job. Your guys' job is just to keep those inner tables stocked. Is this at all sanitary? No. Please don't do this in real life, where you just store sliced raw fish and shrimp on a counter. Ainz, look at how efficient this kitchen is running. Paige, you stole my plate. Damn it, my blow.
I'm sorry, I meant to grab the shrimp and I picked up a plate.
I like how I just have a backlog just ready.
Paige, by the way, you can dash with left alt. That's not important for you right now. But will be important on later levels.
I love how I'm keeping a backlog ready.
Fuck it, why? Why would you come over here?
Because I overstepped and said, fuck it, it's faster to go this way. By the way, you can actually place things onto a plate someone else is holding. In case you're wondering. I know this because I accidentally picked up one of Ainz's, meals. Go! Good.
Yeah!
Yay!
1,864.
Yay!
You can see the difference in how me and Paige did it. I had a backlog. Paige was like, ready to order.
I'm sorry. I'm still new to this.
It's not a problem. You'll get used to it.
Don't worry. Sometimes it's okay if you don't have anything to do. My responsibility was getting the orders to the checkout in the order they're asked for so we get the most tips.
Oh god, I do not want to be in charge of cooking duty.
It's just watching timers. Okay, Ainz, you got cooking. I'll handle cutting.
And I get plating?
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, so you handle the plates.
Sir, why?
That also means carrying plates that have fish over to Ainz's workstation. And then Well, I was gonna say, and then, when, like, when he puts the rice down,
God damn it! Why are these people like this?
Too many cooks.
Okay.
Why are you all over here? I was like, what's happening?
That is
here, have your rice. Yeet.
Okay,
Paige, there is cutfish right there.
Can you
take
the rice?
Remember, if you have nothing to do, Paige, go ahead and finish it off with a kelp wrap right here.
Okay. That needed the black cut.
I'm taking over the plates. You handle the fish, all right?
I need fish.
Sorry.
I got it. Paige, don't be afraid to actually set it down on the plate so I can go ahead and just immediately transition the plates over. Ainz, get that.
Why did I do this?
You just place it on the plate.
Why?
You didn't put it on a plate.
I got two orders ready over here.
Yeah, I'll handle it. I'll handle it. Handling it.
Stop getting in the way of my rice.
I'm trying not to.
Not you.
People!
Oh god, we are not doing well.
Remember, if you have we're doing
good. Order done. Order's done.
Civilian!
One needs rice wrap.
Civilian! Yeah, get those wraps.
God damn it, why?
Rice!
Yeah.
Why did I do this?
Rice.
How do I throw this again?
I'm done.
Yep, press control. Thank you.
Cook. One done.
No, God.
Two done.
Get him away!
Rice wrap.
Thank you. Get it to check out. Get out of my way!
I hate that level.
At the very beginning, I started it a little early. Don't worry, Paige, you get worse.
Can I just be in charge of cooking cutting duty from now on?
That's a little bit more big than you might realize. Especially since some of these levels, we don't have control over which duties we actually have access to.
Yeah.
A lot of these levels, you'll probably have noticed, the kitchen is actually, permanently separated
from the
Okay, yeah. So which thing are we making this time?
This is the first one with dish station. Yeah. So your job's gonna be handling the plates, Paige. You're also gonna be responsible for washing the plates.
Oh god.
Because when we get the plates back, they're gonna be dirty.
Turn in
the bottom left. Dishwashing is the bottom right.
Why?
Do not place them in the middle. That's a trash can.
Okay.
I'll handle the cooking of the rice. You handle the cutting.
Got it.
This is going to go horribly.
We'll have the food prep area be the middle aisle.
Got it.
I'm just going to throw plates on the middle aisle.
You can't actually throw things. You can't throw plates. You have to physically place them. But, Paige, that's fine. Store the plates on the middle. I'm gonna grab a piece of rice and then rush over to my station.
Got it.
Hi.
Ainz.
Thank you.
I could use a few more pieces of rice.
Sorry.
Paige. Thank you. You put them into the pot. Me and Ainz got it down. If it's done, Paige, you put it right there. One of them is shrimp. Ainz, you need to chop shrimp.
Got it. Okay.
Paige, don't forget to grab the plates when they come back out.
Wait, what? Oh shit, they're there.
Yeah, the plates will come out dirty.
Oh my god.
Ainz, it goes in the garbage. Go ahead and restart your food prep. I need rice. Eat it. Close enough. I'm gonna place this on this plate.
I almost placed it on the plate.
God damn it, Ainz, not again. Paige,
here's rice.
Paige, remember, you're also responsible for finishing off the,
That one's done, yep.
Go.
I can't get that one. That one in the corner.
Oh. Paige has it.
Wait, how do I have it? There, just take it.
Because you intercepted mid-flight. Go, watch the plates.
I'm trying to...
I know. Paige, just hold it down. Just hold it down for those. Ainz, in the meantime, go ahead and just start doing those. Bup, go, serve that. We got another one that needs to be served. Got more rice to start. Yeet! Paige, no, do not steal my pots, okay? I'm responsible for putting the rice on the plate when it needs to be on the plate.
Okay,
For Ainz, you need shrimp. All further plates will have shrimp. Go,
plates.
Go.
Okay.
Paige, there's your plates. Wash them.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Wishy-washy.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna go assistant cutting because... Actually, you know what? No, we just need one plate washed. Just one plate washed. Go. Paige, put rice on that last plate. The last plate. Ainz, it needs wrap. No. Yes, perfect. Place it.
Yes! No! Alright, we're clear.
Yeah, I was just like, okay, I'm not needed over here anymore.
We barely survived.
This time.
No, we almost doubled the requirement.
Yes, although that was not an impressive increase from when me and Ainz did it.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Anyhow,
I think we actually only went up by 20.
Yeah.
Where's number four?
Ainz, now it's the... I mean, Paige, it's now the Kevin level.
Kevin?
Number four is... Yes.
I don't want to
do
Kevin. I don't want to do
Kevin. It's Kevin level.
It's a secret level. They have a much higher score requirement.
Oh, God, no.
Paige, pay attention.
Steamed?
You either cut fish or veggies. In this case, you know, in this case, it's meat. We mix with flour. We cut the fish. You steam them. So it's going to ask for either steamed
fish.
Oh,
God, no.
You're steaming.
Oh, God. So, Paige, you need to toss me flour. No, the fish stays on your side. I need the flour.
Put the flour in.
And Ainz, you're responsible for cutting the meat.
Paige,
cut the fish. Then you stick it into the steamer behind you. Okay. Stick this into the other steamer. Thank you. And then remember to bring the bowl back. Bring the bowl back, quickly.
You can chuck those bowls.
Yeah, you can throw these bowls. Steamer goes right there. Thank you. You serve them up. You'll have to hand me the dirty plates when they spawn in. Also, Paige, don't forget that if you're holding a steamer, you can actually fill it
that
from...
That food's done, Paige. You should take it out. Right there. Yep, take that.
We need flour.
Hey, give me a second.
Chuck a flour.
Chuck a flour.
Dish, I got it.
Thank you.
Clean plate.
Serve that. Bring back the plate. This, Ainz, that,
how
the
do
mixer's
I...
done.
Here's a mix. Just start throwing us flour. I'll take care of it.
Well, not just flour. No, page has to be steamed.
That's steamed.
There's continue. Yeah. Same deal as before. Yeah, I'm sorry. If we had four people, you would have had a friend helping you over there. But we got a dirty plate. And you have fish.
Take that fish.
Oh god, no, no, no.
Grab
no, no, no.
Page, grab that.
Oh god. I said hold on.
Okay, now, no, Paige, don't run all the way back. I was going to say, if you try to pick up the bowl while holding the steamer,
you
will fill the steamer with the contents of the bowl. Place it. Thank you.
Or not. Specific gots it.
Yes, I got it, Ainz. Ainz, we still good on that?
I need flour.
Okay, just give me a second.
Paige, it's fish. All the follow-up ones right now are fish. So go ahead and chop your fish, place it into that steamer next to you. Grab that one, put it on the plate, but we're not going to serve up the plate yet. So go ahead and chop that other fish. You already have a fish on your chopping board, by the way. Place those there. Ainz, you deal with that. That was about to go bad. Place... Page, grab more fish.
I'm trying. Give me a second.
Good.
You got one more fish.
Oh,
you
God.
After. Yep. Just keep going. No rush. You already got the, we already got the next two meals for the, shit that needs to be, Paige, we got
one
at a time. Cut another fish.
Cut another fish.
Paige, I was going to say, cut another fish. You have enough time to prep the fish. Okay, put that fish on a plate as soon as I bring one over. Quick, serve them. Rapid fire.
Serve
everything that's prepared. Yeah.
Go, going.
That failed. Take these. Just take them.
Damn it. I'm sorry.
One failed order. Well, that wasn't as good as last time. Unfortunately. Anywho, Paige. Yeah, now you see why you're really supposed to have like four people for this.
Yeah, I see. Who
Paige
can we get?
Sounds tired, like Paige was actually the one running.
I mean, she kinda was.
Like, I've met Paige sound is real life tired, like, I see.
I mean, she just got done saying that she had high blood pressure, Ainz. Of course she's going to sound tired.
Okay.
God, man.
Fair enough, I guess.
Here's number four. Paige, this one has conveyors.
I hate this one.
However, though, in order to do this the most efficient way possible, Ainz, we're going to daisy chain the throwing of the food.
Got it.
I need you to be in... the prep station for the cutting. Paige,
okay.
You need to handle the rice. Just put it in its pots. Bring it off the pots when they're done cooking. You're gonna have the plates right next to you. I'm gonna handle tossing food to Ainz, and if I have to throw him rice, he'll throw it to you.
Okay. I don't know how to throw food.
Control.
Don't worry. You're the only person who's not gonna be throwing. You just have to catch.
Okay.
Yeah,
you just gotta be looking at Ainz when he throws food at you.
Okay, let's go.
So if you spot him holding rice, he's gonna throw it at you. Honestly, Ainz is probably gonna end up tossing it onto the counter next to you.
I'm
left all to his dash.
Just chuck it. Just
okay, cool. I'm in the right station. Whee! Go. Ainz. Oh god, I can't throw past this fire extinguisher.
Hold on.
There.
Here, give me the fire extinguisher.
I've already moved it. Cut. Ainz, throw that to Paige.
No!
Oh no.
Okay then.
But fish.
Why am I like this?
I'm running past with the.
Paige, again. Try to stay in your own area as best as you can. Okay, we'll throw you the things that you need.
Plate.
Which means it will also be my responsibility to handle the, to handle actually handing off the, like for handling the dirty plates and whatnot. There we go, Ainz. And every plate needs that, so might as well. Anywho.
That would be seaweed. Oh, that's not...
Well, that's not right. Damn it. Okay. Trying that again.
I have nothing
to do.
I'm gonna start grabbing some of this seaweed as well.
Seaweed over there. Rice over there.
You gotta put it on a plate.
Paige, just put the rice on the fucking plate. Oh god.
I was like, give me
Thank
the plate.
You.
Give me back my butt, Ainz.
Okay, here you go.
Good. Go. What have you guys put boiling rice on that?
I'm on it.
Seaweed.
Someone throw me raw rice.
Grab your plate. We're gonna end up put the.
Put it on.
Oh my god.
I need rice.
Seaweed. I'm taking it out. Give me seaweed.
Yep. Boop. Damn you.
Fuck his
Damn
plate.
You.
Bucket. I'm coming for rice.
Face.
Dirty plates.
Why?
This is the. Why are you on this conveyor?
Right.
Someone forgot to get me rice.
All the need for the next order is over there in Ainz's workstation. Grab your rice. Go.
Give me your rice.
There. Where's your rice?
More rice. I'm sorry.
Ah! Rice.
Important.
How did you
there
do that?
Perfect.
Oh god.
It. If you throw it at a workstation, you'll fill the workstation. Go. Boop. Fill it. Go. We're not even getting one star. Oh no.
Bull crap.
Ainz over there is like, I cannot work under these conditions.
I'm gonna cook the rice next time. Not a problem with Paige. I'm out of place here.
Okay. Paige. Here's the thing. I'm gonna swap with Ainz, you're gonna swap with me, and Ainz is gonna swap with you. Alright?
Please don't put me on dishwashing duty.
You chuck the ingredients at me.
I don't know how to chuck. Is it also
control? Control! You just press control.
Okay, control is everything. Control is everything.
Control is chopping and throwing, space is picking up and dropping.
Okay, let's try this again.
And of course I'm gonna pick up the fire extinguisher as I go past.
Actually, I was going to take the fire extinguisher because it's going to be near me in the first place anyway.
Okay, well, I'm going to have to move the balls. I'm going to have to move the plates.
Yep.
Going around.
Got it.
Fuck it.
Paige, you're going to have to look at me and throw
Ooh,
it.
I think that
you.
I found Boop. Myself a cheerleader.
Boop. Okay, Paige, throw. Thank you. Yep. I need zucchini. I need that. Thank you.
I just love to see.
Bah. Ainz, take that out.
Roger.
Just go. Your stuff's the stuff that's actually on a timer.
Late?
Fuck.
I have rice.
Why is there stuff over there? Oh god, plate.
I need plates.
I hate the dishwashing.
I have rice.
Rice. I need to wrap.
Both are rice.
Anywho, Ainz, technically speaking, you'd be handling the plates as well. Mostly because you're the last spot on the workstation.
I was running over there for some reason. Like, yes, let me grab rice. I got it.
Okay, I'm running back. Oh.
I'll handle this plate, Ainz, quickly. Just keep your rice under control.
Why? I was trying to run back, but people keep... I keep game. Fuck it.
You dropped the plate. Here's a plate of rice.
Well, that's at least partially done. Ainz, take
fuck. Okay, I'm gonna grab more rice for you, Ainz.
God, there you go.
Babe, he doesn't need rice. He doesn't need rice. We need more wrap.
Okay, wrap. Okay, more wrap, more wrap.
Throw it to me. Well, that almost made it.
Doing dishes.
Okay, I see cucumbers on the next.
Thank you.
Rice. Taking it Thank out. You.
Go.
I see cucumbers.
I need to put this on a plate.
We have no rice.
I threw rice over there earlier. God damn it, why did I throw it over there?
There's your rice. Damn it.
Why is rice suddenly cutting? Oh.
Because you threw it at the cutting board.
That's enough rice.
Wrap.
Oh, sorry. Shit. Oh god.
Ainz, hurry up with that rice.
Rice is done. Oh.
Yeah, I mean, there's a plate waiting for it. Paige, we've run into an ever so slight issue.
Oh god, burning rice!
Plates. Oh, fire. Where's the fire extinguisher?
Over here.
You're gonna wanna put
How
that
on. How do I
control.
Turn it on?
Hold it. Hold down control while staring at it.
Got it. We failed.
Well, at least
one.
We got 3 stars.
At least we got 3 stars.
So, Paige, on this next one, the entire kitchen starts moving.
What?
Because we're on an airship.
Moving.
The
kitchen.
Cutting boards and the ingredient side will both move.
Yep.
On this one, realistically speaking, there's no real dedicated stations here. It's just be courteous to your neighbor.
I do not want cooking.
That's about as accurate as I can put it. We only have to worry about chop tomato, put on saute dish. Boil pasta, mix on plate, serve.
Okay, I'll do the chopping.
No,
oh
no. You're on the pasta. You're on pasta.
Ah, fuck. Why is that on fire?
Throw me tomatoes.
Tomato. Tomato.
I need pasta.
Throw pasta.
Pasta. Pasta. Wrong way.
Pasta. Pasta. Pasta.
Why? Stop throwing pasta.
Tomatoes.
Tomato.
I will pasta. Put you here. Oh god.
Tomato.
Good enough, Paige. Put that in there. Thank you.
Tomato.
Ainz, enough.
You're about to burn. About to burn.
No, I'm not.
Ready? More pasta?
Don't worry, Paige. I know what I'm doing.
More pasta?
Ainz, we're gonna need plates next.
I'm doing plates.
Yep, hold off for a moment.
Oh, fuck. Hi.
Here's a plate. Clean.
More pasta, more tomatoes, please.
Here's a plate. Pasta.
That's
and tomato.
That's a tomato, Ainz.
There you go.
Someone serve the meals. I'm on it.
I'm cooking. Cooking noodles.
Ainz, you had actually forgotten to serve out the plates.
You're right.
The backlog.
Ainz, plates clean.
Just set it there. Thank you.
Clean plate. Oh, clean plate.
I'm grabbing noodles. Going on it.
Got it.
Oops.
Tomato beef.
Pasta.
Oh.
Oh, that's not it.
Tomato.
I'm getting out of the way.
Tomato.
Tomato me.
Tomato's gonna burn.
I'll be fine.
Plate me. Plate me up. Oh, there we go.
Go, go, go.
Got
go,
it.
Go, go, go.
More noodles.
Got it.
I need an extra tomato. Throw it. I could just toss it at me and I would toss it at her. Throw. Thank you.
Don't need more noodles. We need more tomatoes, though. Oh, thank you.
We don't need more of either. We need plates.
Plates.
By the way, Ainz, whenever they're on that central column, just walk up to the damn thing and click on them. You'll
oh,
go
God, help. I lost a plate. Oh, there. There it is.
You did not lose a plate. Ainz, meals!
God, why is that on there now?
Why are you staring at the other ship doing their job? Tomato me!
Tomato,
Ainz!
Tomato!
Plate!
Thank you.
Plate, we need plate quickly!
Plate.
Go, 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 go!
Cleaning plate!
Oh god!
Tomato
oh,
me! Tomato
it.
Me! Oh, that's bad.
I am good on noodles are done.
Go.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Not as creative could have been, but that's fine.
I love how Paige died.
I was just like, tomato me.
Paige is like, death is a good alternative.
The noodles were done, and I accidentally walked off during the middle.
Death is the only alternative I want.
What? Can I just point out that I'm a rat in the kitchen?
Yes. Welcome to Ratatouille. Life-size edition.
I'm a turtle. We're with Master Shifu. We're already a weird combination.
Mr. Miyagi! Okay, now this one's going to suck. Paige, in order to do this correctly, one of us is going to have to ferry the plates to the cutting side, pick up the orders after as they're made, carry them to the checkout, then carry the plates down to the sink, wash them, and continue the cycle, while the other two are going to be chopping the various vegetables.
Can I chop? Or do you want me to ferry?
You must make sure that you only chop the vegetables that are needed next, because we only have two chopping boards and very limited storage space. Okay? And
gotcha.
Do not throw anything. There is nothing good here to throw at.
Alright, I guess I'll be doing dishes.
Are you going to be chopping or doing dishes?
Dishes.
Alright, I'll do chopping.
Okay, first order is lettuce. In...
I got the first lettuce, you get the second lettuce. Dines, handle that.
I'll get the cucumbers if you get the tomato.
Oh, it's fire.
Ah, fuck! Why is there a fire?
I remember that. Just keep working. It's only going to light the floor on fire, not the workstations. I remember this level now. Oh, God.
Okay,
I know.
Plate.
First lettuce is done. I'll grab the tomato if you grab the other lettuce.
I got the other lettuce. Paige could have put it on the plate.
Oh.
Yeah.
Paige, remember, if you complete a part of an order, please place it on a plate.
Here's a plate.
God damn it. Ainz! Why?
What do you want from me? I'm constantly doing this. I'm on a never-ending cycle of doing dishes.
It's true. This is literally what he's supposed to do. That's his job.
I'm grabbing the cucumbers.
That's his job. He's in the kitchen. Exactly where he belongs.
Well, I guess I'm doing it this side.
Okay, I'll grab the... Oh, God. I'm grabbing cucumber.
Here's a plate. Oh, my God.
I'm gonna keep trying to cut this.
Oh, well, that wasn't where I intended that to go.
Oh, well.
Works.
Why is it not letting me wash the dish?
Because you have to stand in the sink segment. Give me a second.
Okay, you grab that.
Keep chopping, grab cucumber right. Paige, cucumber.
I can't
okay, I'm trying.
Fire.
I'm trying. Why did you put that there? Oh god, not again. Put it in the middle.
Deliver. Deliver. Deliver.
Why do I have this? Get this on my hand.
Tomato. Ah! Give me just a moment. We're in a completely new shelf spot. Let's go.
Okay, I got the... Okay, you do that. I got...
Guys, our duties have changed. Go, 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 go. We now have sushi on the table. Plate. Someone pick up the fucking sushi. Holy shit.
Sushi? What?
What?
The orders have changed.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Wait, hold on. No, we got some more lettuce. Why? Oh, God. Fuck.
Dirty plate. Pile up. Go, go,
I got
go.
It. I got it for him.
All right, I'll wash.
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna go. I'm grabbing rice. I'm grabbing the rice.
I need tomato. Someone slice a tomato.
Pacific, you're the only cutter now. I'm focusing on plates, and Paige is doing rice.
God.
I
know, but no one tomatoed me, so.
Okay, there's lettuce. There's lettuce for the next one.
We have no shelf space for my rice. For my.
Oh shit, Sherlock! I need this.
Okay, I'm gonna chop up a cucumber.
Dude, we've gone straight into just purely sushi.
Running. Why is that on fire?
I need the wrap for the cucumber.
Okay, I'm gonna chop up some more cucumbers.
This one wasn't even done.
Why is this one here? Oh god.
Cleaning the plates.
Nope.
Cleaning
I'm running
plates,
to grab the rice.
Cleaning the plates. Cleaning the plates. Plates are done.
Plates. We need two more cucumber cut ups.
Put a plate on the fucking cucumber. God damn it.
Okay, fuck it. I'm coming with the rice.
Thank you. Go, go, go. I didn't even care that we didn't get the tip for that.
Where's the wraps? Oh, there they are.
Wraps are in the top. That's lettuce, you fool.
I was right there. What do you mean?
That's lettuce, you fool.
It was like, grab a wrap. It's like,
we needed seaweed.
At least we didn't technically fill any of the orders.
That had me extremely shook when we just fell through the world. I was like, wait, did we fail?
Ainz, and like a true gamer, she got power on. Let's go. Okay, now we have to go back home.
I was like, did we fail?
Because I think we're about to have to do a home level.
Hmm.
That's the MacGuffin from last time.
Hmm.
Yank from the last game. See, guys, there's nothing
wait,
to
wait,
explore
wait,
here.
Wait. That's a dog. These are dogs.
Yeah,
I know. I'm petting. Have you guys not realized I've been petting?
Does that mean the king is actually the dog and not the onion?
No, it means that they both rule.
But there's no onion in any of these pictures, only dog people.
I'm kicking around his cans. He deserves better
that
food.
That top one's a dog onion. I'm so confused.
That wasn't a dog onion, Ainz. That was an onion with a weird villager nose.
Oh.
On to chapter 2, section 1.
We're gonna literally just have to be chucking.
Yep.
This one's where you have to throw. Whatever you do, do not fall down.